some surf, you know. Then who should appear from around the way but that clueless guy who ruins the day?
He's the worst guy at the beach.
The worst guy.
The worst guy at the beach.
The worst.
The worst guy.
When you find the best spot and there's no one else around, then he sets up his chair, puts his umbrella in the ground. Too close to you, all up in your face. He's got a lot to learn about personal space. Everybody's chilling, but he don't care. Shaking his towel, getting sand everywhere. There he goes, spraying out his suntan lotion without a sorry or excuse me motion. He's the guy who doesn't have a clue or hunch. He'll be texting things and walk right through your lunch. He wrecked my sandwich, my chips, and caused a hassle. Then he stepped on Jenny and destroyed a sandcastle. He plays sports but lacks coordination. Everything he throws ends in a random location. Volleyball, beach balls, and flying discs. You'll wish you had a helmet, cause we're all at risk. Surfboard over his head. The damage he causes is really widespread. And wouldn't you know it, he can't even surf. It's time for this dude to step off our turf. According to these signs, feeding birds is illegal, but he's giving bread to every single pigeon and seagull. Look out now, they're getting ready to swoop. Put your hands in the air, cause here comes the poop.
The worst guy at the beach.
The worst.
The worst. The worst guy at the beach.
He's the worst
guy.
Today was so much fun. I'm glad that we were here. And now it's time to go. We gotta pack our gear.
Wish I could leave his butt by the seaside.
Me too.
But he's my little brother, and I'm his bride.
He's the worst guy at the beach.
Oh, why does he have to be here?
The worst guy at the beach.
He's the worst
guy. This guy is such a bummer. He's messing up my summer. He's the worst guy at the beach.
See y'all.